And we're back. Alright, so, yeah, you guys remember last night, or actually this morning, I should say, we were having a little fun. So yeah, we, went to bed, took a nice nap, wife's got a new car that she's gonna go pick up in a bit, and... if you remember, there's a John Deere hooked up to this trailer. Yeah, sadly, well, not sadly, actually good. We actually took it in for an upgrade. And we upgraded skid steer too. Doing some work off screen, not a lot. And I've got a couple new mods in. I haven't put them in game yet, I just downloaded them. So there's a nice flat here, like set the trailer in. Alright, so, we wrapped a couple more bales. We got this new mod in. Keep forgetting what it's called. Hay bale extension, I believe. Bale extension. And, we traded out our New Holland. Well, actually, it's sitting over there at the shop. It broke down. For this nice case, RB455. Only got two more rows left to bale. We'll go ahead and jump right in. You guys remember this thing? Yeah, sadly I gotta get rid of it because we don't need it anymore. And saw this, we don't need it. And we'll pick up our new John Deere. Let's see, new mods. I don't know where. Here we go. These two buck rakes, or loader arms, I mean. New semi. Haven't tried it out yet. Don't think we got any new combines. Nothing new here. Oh, wait, there's more? Hello. Oh yeah, this pack. And they do fertilizer too. Two balers, here's this one, and square baler. No new forestry equipment. I do not know what this is. I don't know if it's new or not. Don't freeze on me. Yeah, I'll come back and talk about that later. This thing isn't that good. It's not new, but oh yeah, we got this little Toyota. This little lift. Cane mill loader. From FS13, someone converted it. I don't remember where I got it from. This I'll show you in a different map. Here we go, buck rakes. Someone converted the buck rakes from 2013 to 2015. I will put the link in the description. I believe that's it. Those things are old. I do have a couple. Oh, this is all from the Pleasure Valley map, which I don't plan that much. We do have a couple scripts. We have the soil mod, which I don't believe is installed in Retro Shells. We have the bale extension, which we saw. I walked up for that bale and it told me humidity. Yeah, once we get done filling all this stuff up and wrapping it and putting it in the barn, we can head on over to our new map. If you guys remember me talking about that. Also, I got a question and a little problem that I need you guys to help me out with. Right now, some of you know I have a disc version of FS15 and it is running update patch 1.1. because when I tried updating it to 1.2, it updates fine, but then when I open it, it opens and it'll tell me, you know, at the bottom how it says the giant software thing, 2004 to 2015, I believe. And then it just goes to black screen. I've looked in the log errors, couldn't find anything in log that says error on it. Tried changing full screen to false, that didn't help, so I just had to reinstall the whole game. Luckily I made a backup copy of my farming sim folder, so I didn't lose any of my save games or mods. So yeah, if you guys can help me out, because I bought the JCD DLC. Well, I didn't buy it, a friend bought it for me. But actually my cousin bought it for me and took it back. But he didn't know that I didn't have the right update for it. And I mean, you know, I wanted it anyway, but I couldn't buy it, and then I figured out who bought it for me. I get something in the email, in my email, saying, you know, happy birthday, here you go. Because my birthday is Monday. He didn't know that I didn't have the update for it, so he kind of just spent $10 for no reason if I can't figure this out. So I need you guys, you know, search around for me, help me look. Just please find me a solution. And who knows, I might reward you. Maybe I'll buy you a free copy of FS15 if you don't already have it. Hello. Well, that didn't go as planned. Okay. 22%. I want to get to 100. Okay, there's some little stuff here to get me to 100. Or, can I just put this up? Well, Beacon's on, has it done, and I can bail, and not there, this stuff over here, that I cut with the mower when I was testing it out, and where does it start? Brakes. This should get me to 100. Hopefully. Perfect. Struggling up this hill a bit. Michigan State colors. It's just a normal camo load trailer. Let's check out this Toyota. How did it spawn like that? That's probably not even drivable. Forklift. And reset in. Right now, before I don't like to do that. Beacon work. That's gonna work. I'm gonna try to turn it right here. Oh, that thing flip over. Alright, yeah, it's a normal lift. Nothing too exciting. Hopefully on our new map that we're gonna go to, we can check out those buck rakes. Alright, so go ahead and get this boy. This is the bill extension mod. There we go. Hay bale, 13% humidity, 4,000 liters, or not, I don't know, what the heck would you call that? And the quality is A+, and it's, you can sell it for $3,478. Now it'll turn to silage.
Thank you.
Well, that's wrapping. Just want to make sure this works. Yesterday I was playing on the other map, and I was having a little bit of trouble with the combo. I wonder if that thing still wraps. No, it doesn't. Probably, but it's still not even. And the little zip mod on. Yesterday I was having a little trouble on pulling the count. Alright, that works. Perfect. So all I needed to check. Alright, so yeah, I guess this is it for this episode, this map for now. Probably finish doing more of wrapping off screen. Maybe we'll come back on here for a little bit more. Alright, so see you on the other map.